People ask me, you know, how do you keep playing the same pieces of music over a 50-year period, and don't you get bored? Well, my answer is, you never get tired of your favorite food. Bach was able to code in his music the idea of infinity. There's a scale, and then there's an arpeggio. So, skipping some notes, but part of one chord. And everything that happens in this prelude is some permutation of these two things. So here is Bach riffing off of one thing and creating infinite number of possibilities. And in his riffing on a kernel, what he was able to do was to give a sense of the infinite variety that can come from just one tiny idea. I think of the third suite as very human action oriented. The first suite seems to me as if he were describing nature, and the second suite is very human, internal human. And the third suite is sort of like mature extroversion. You know, humans standing up, see what we can do together, see what we can build together. There's joy for everybody. When you say something's perfect, it also implies it's not possible to achieve. And that's the opposite of what we need to feel about anything. Nothing is perfect. Perfection is not achievable. So if we can actually admit that, then you could deal with everything.